Hey, what's up, Crypto Nation? I'm Chris from Exodus, and we're going to take a closer look at the relatively new but exciting blockchain, Algorand, and its native token, Algo. It's been around for a little more than a year, but in this time, Algorand has managed to create quite the hype around it and has climbed to within the top 50 on CoinMarketCap with a total of a little over $160 million at the time of recording this video. Price-wise, it started strong at a token launch with a valuation of $3 per coin. In early August 2019, less than 2 months after the mainnet's launch on June 19th, rumors of its listing on Coinbase Pro gave it a good bump in price. The fact that it was the fastest a token has ever been listed on the popular exchange definitely played a part, but as it usually happens in these cases of buy the rumor, sell the news, the price continued its decline after the actual listing happened and has since settled at around 23 cents. Does Algorand have a bright future as a smart contract platform? Let us know your thoughts and your Algorand price predictions in the comments below. And now, let's answer the question, what is Algorand? Algorand is a smart contract-oriented platform pretty similar to Ethereum, but with some key differences that the Algorand development team claims improve security, decentralization, and the speed and cost of transactions. The first thing you'll notice about Algorand is their trademarked pure proof-of-stake consensus protocol. Coins like Bitcoin use a proof-of-work consensus mechanism, where the miners compete with each other like a cage match in solving complex mathematical problems. The first miner to solve the problem gets to add a new block to the coin's blockchain and receive the mining reward. However, this protocol has some disadvantages. It costs a lot to mine new blocks, both in equipment and electricity. The high cost makes profitable mining unattainable for most, leading to the centralization of mining power. In a proof-of-stake protocol, token owners participate in the network's consensus mechanism by simply holding or staking coins. NEO, XTZ, and VeChain are only some examples of coins that use proof of stake. And although you can get rewards with these assets by holding and staking your tokens, that doesn't necessarily mean that you can also participate in the consensus mechanism. And here's where Algorand makes the difference. Every token holder with at least one algo in their account can choose to participate, in which case they can be randomly chosen to propose and add new blocks to the chain. The more tokens one holds, the more likely it is to be chosen. Now, to participate in this consensus process, you'll need to keep your algos in their official wallet and declare your availability through a special transaction. Algo calls this going online. But if you're not interested in that, worry not. You can still reap Algo staking rewards by simply holding Algo in Exodus. Exodus is a crypto application for your mobile device or your desktop that's home to over 100 cryptocurrency wallets and other crypto apps. Check the link above to learn more and download Exodus today. At this time, rewards are distributed universally to all token holders according to the number of tokens they hold. Exodus makes it super easy to claim these rewards on your phone and computer. I'll include a link at the end of this video that shows you how to claim your Algorand rewards in one tab. The Algorand Foundation boasts that this pure proof-of-stake approach has significant advantages over the current implementations of proof-of-stake. First, it enhances security. Since the miners are chosen at random from all token holders, an attacker can't know which ones they are beforehand in order to attack them. Secondly, it promotes decentralization. No complex calculations are needed, so anyone can participate in the consensus process without needing specialized equipment or high energy usage. And finally, Algorand transactions are fast, taking about 5 seconds to confirm, and with an average fee of less than 1/1000th of a dollar, they're really cheap too. Compared to Ethereum's transaction confirmation time of 15 seconds and a transaction cost ranging from a few cents to a few dollars, Algorand is both faster and cheaper. On the other hand, Tron Network has slightly faster confirmation times at 3 seconds per block, and you can send about 15 transactions per day for free, provided you're not using any complex smart contracts. Algorand achieves both the high block speed and the low transaction cost because of the lightweight consensus mechanism it employs. The fact that transactions are immediately final and by splitting the smart contracts into two layers. Layer 1 is used for simple smart contracts, atomic transfers and swaps, token transactions, and things that don't require much time to be executed and won't delay block production. These happen on-chain. Some examples of Algorand smart contracts at Layer 1, called ASC1, include post and sale transactions, securitized loans, crowdfunding, accredited-only transactions, and multi-sig wallets. Furthermore, Algorand has implemented a universal architecture for Layer 1, written in a brand new language called Transaction Execution Approval Language, or TEAL. This universal architecture simplifies the creation of smart contracts, or new tokens, called Algorand Standard Assets, or ASA, which work exactly like the native token Algo. The universal architecture also removes security or other malfunction risks and guarantees that the execution of these smart contracts doesn't impede the blockchain's performance. For more complex smart contracts that require longer execution times or access to off-chain data, Layer 2 is used. These smart contracts are executed off-chain in parallel with the block creation. Once they have finished executing, only the results and a certificate validating them is added to the chain, and the block production speed is unaffected. These features are pretty cool, but Algorand has another ace up its sleeve. Co-chains. Co-chains are private blockchains built on the Algorand protocol. They can be utilized by organizations that want their own blockchain and perhaps also a token or security built on it, accessible only by their members. Now, this idea already exists in other blockchains, but the implementation usually leads to the isolation of the users of the private blockchain. Algorand solves this problem by having built in the ability to communicate with the other co-chains or the main chain and the world at large. In this way, what needs to remain private does, but at the same time, the co-chain users can also transfer information to other chains around the world. If you enjoyed this video, like and subscribe to the channel. And although we won't make an Algorand price prediction today, we'd love to hear yours. Are you an Algo holder? What feature do you like most? This is all Algo for now. Until next time, hold on.